Ladies and gents, can we have some respect for the medical team to do their job, please?